space you can see in front of him and to the right of Christensen and co. This time Pankow going with the big swing, and then Christensen decides to go with the over on two.
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in
it's an ace serve. Brilliant. Wonderful serve from Christensen.
Coming from the right side of the court and hitting it all the way around my room. My world's so bright. It's hard
to breathe, but that's all right. Hush. To maintain a 2-point lead. Oh, good pick up that from NSYNC. Oh yes, brilliant. Still DeFalco having a few issues trying to get that ball down, and no issues from Kliuka. Big celebrations from Pankow and co. That's a wonderful rally.
Why can't you just let me eat my weight in glee? I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities.
It's a good serve to bring Christensen off the net, and Jeske gets the hands. Kliuka saying, yeah, caught me.
Been
the pace the ball's coming in at, and I know Dustin Watson's put a lot of really good content out there about defending, and you're seeing defenders not in that traditional with their arms out straight and then pushing hips under. Now their arms are almost bent because they need that angle to get it back up again. Perfect pass and the perfect response. Hammered away through the middle. And we've got some passing to do. Still happy to take that one. Jeske with enough heat on that to get it out and over the far sideline. Because you grew up with us mere immortals when we're trying to play that ball, is because we can't actually reach it. Tier just behind him, not required in the outside for the USA. He played in the VNL 2019, had a brilliant tournament. That's a brilliant swing from Avril.
Avril so fast, so strong.
Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink.
Talking of technique, Shoji with an excellent technique that gives Christensen a ball on a silver platter with a little bit of parsley, and that Christensen can then deliver.
Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Good tournament so far.
Oh, nice, hard, fast swing from DeFalco.
Take my eyes open to force reality. Why can't you just let me my way?
Nice. So many good things about that. Jeschke's pass, but then he wasn't with the minute, the second it left his hands. You watch Jeschke. He's got that off the hand. It's hard to breathe, but that's all right. Hush. Excellent ball in. Again, great ball in. Middle's an option. It's going to be taken. And it's the same for both sides, really. And then add into that. With the serve, Russia up 6-5. Lovely turn from Smith.
I like that little hang. You can see him. He's in the air, waiting a little bit.
Their biggest front row with Kluka, Hylov and Mazerski. They can't stop that ball through the middle from Stahl.
I mean, if he's not in a full commit block right now, he's not gonna be able to block Stahl.
He's unchanged for Stahl of the second set. Up by Jeschke. That's more like it from Patch. Sensi had that cross court angle.
I live inside my own world of make believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities.
Chance here now for the USA. Well played. Stahl getting the better of Mazerski, which is never easy.
On three blockers on Mihailov as he hits out. Fire spreading all
around my room. My world's so bright. It's hard to breathe, but that's all right. So onto it. Falco playing with great confidence as he puts it off of Tankov's head.
Gets a little, I'm sorry, again, that's the respect they have for one another.
Take my eyes open to force reality.
Great ball in. Passing has been brilliant by both teams. Defense, another chance for the USA. Stahl's available, doesn't need him. And it's Jeschke one-on-one, he's not going to miss that. So there's four middle blockers here in this match. Lazov, Mikhaev, Mazerski, and Kovic. But unlikely that all four will go. So one of them is not going to go to Tokyo, you would imagine, for that Kluka. Last time in 2016, I think it was Lazov who didn't make it. Kanadin with the serve. Russia in a good place. 3 points up. Chance for Jeschke. That was well done. Such good vision from Christensen.
sees the block, knows where what
it is. Children sing aloud music till the wick burns out.
Finding some rhythm, finding his groove.
So is he just controlling the ball?
Might as well just rot around the nursery and count sheep.